Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and very 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 good news about IRCTC Limited. Yes, first train Tejas private train, second train Tejas private train, third train from Varanasi, fourth train building, I mean the 150 saloons have been converted into trains, I mean saloons trains, fifth train on the track, already commissioned golden chariot train with a partnership with the Karnataka Railway Department and also IRCTC has been joined, and we already said about Golden Chariot train, and this Golden Chariot train is coming from March 22nd. So it is the fifth train of IRCTC Limited, and it's a very 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 good news about IRCTC Limited. And now how this news can affect the share price is a very very important topic. So friends, before going into that topic, if you are new to this channel, then make sure to click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares, including this IRCTC share. So basically, after a week of consolidation in this week, because the main factor you should know that there is no problem with this share. The only problem is the market and the people sentiment. People thought that the census was falling on 1400 points. What if this share falls? This share also falls. And people sold. I think they are very very unlucky, because they don't know the buying power and the buying impact this share can create. Because as you know, one Tejas Express per month can create a profit of around 70 lakhs. So for easy calculation friends, for your easy calculation, for my easy calculation also, I'm gonna give it as 1 crore. So basically when these 5 trains, I mean totally 5 trains, when they're gonna operate minimally, so 5 trains, 1 crore profit, per quarter 5 crore. So 12 months, that means 60 crore of profit from running alone, train alone, they are going to get around 60 crores. So if they get around 60 crores in it, it means a lot of development in this share. So 60 crores, how it can be factored into it? So before taking the 60 crores amount, let us divide by 2, because minimally we can see 30 crores as the profit. So 30 crores of the profit, how it's going to impact the share price? I mean, I am sure that this 30 crore may be achieved in a year. So 30 crore in a year, if you see me friends, I think I am not very very overconfident. I am very confident on the share IRCTC Limited, because in a long run, this railway departments can try this. IRCTC should try and will achieve this profitability in all the private trains which are running, because I think their operational efficiency and the compassion is very very good. I think people who are going in Tejas Express are trying to give their best valuable comments, because the customer relationship management of IRCTC Limited is very very good. If you've gone one time in this train, I think people will like to go again to the train, because people now has become consumer centric, because the people think that price is not a matter, but the comfort is matter. I think compared to other trains in the same segment, private trains by IRCTC Limited is going a good job. And as we said, Golden Chariot train is a very 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 luxurious train, therefore the profit can be so much also, but it is a luxurious train. I mean, it is one of the luxurious trains in India, and which is going to be run by IRCTC Limited. None other company has got that, and that is going to impact the share price in a very very good way. Maybe on Monday we can see a huge price movement in the share because of this. So that I think therefore only people are ready to share to buy this price, and Monday they sell at a profit. So this may happen in the share always. So basically friends, now what I'm trying to say is very very important. Now it is now the 1700 range. So 1700 range, let us keep simple guys. So 1.1, if you multiply 1900 can be the maximum upper circuit this share can reach on Monday. Even if the share goes to 1880 or 1890, we will be very happy. But you should note the market is highly impacted with this coronavirus impact, and this IRCTC should try to come out of the script, means the shit of nonsense, and try to prove its capability to the whole, the stock market, where all share prices fall down. A government stock is trying to give a wealth to shareholders, and I hope with this fifth private train going to operate very very soon from March 22nd 2020. It's a very very good news for IRCTC Limited. So if you like this video till now, then click the subscribe button friends, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares, including IRCTC Limited. Thank you friends once again.